హలో ఫ్రెండ్స్, గాడ్ బ్లెస్ యూ ఎవ్రీవన్. వెల్కమ్ టు మై ఛానల్ తులసి ఆర్ క్రియేటివ్ ల్యాబ్స్. టుడే వీ విల్ డిస్కస్ అబౌట్ ద ఫోర్కాస్ట్ ఆఫ్ స్కార్పియో 2018 ఆస్ట్రాలజీ యాన్యువల్ ప్రెడిక్షన్స్. అకార్డింగ్ టు ద ప్లానిటరీ పొజిషన్స్ దట్ అఫెక్ట్ దిస్ ఇయర్ యాజ్ పర్ స్కార్పియో 2018 హారోస్కోప్ ఈజ్ లైక్ ఏ రోలర్ కోస్టర్ రైడ్. You may face lots of challenges this year and you have to be ready for them. But do not let yourself get disappointed as you are likely to make the best out of this time. The zodiac sign Scorpio is governed by planet Mars. According to Scorpio 2018 horoscope, you have to put more efforts in order to get expected result. Chances are high that you will get success and things are likely to come out in positive at the end. Also, there is a possibility that you may get some wonderful opportunities during this year, which might be very beneficial for you from all the angles. In financial matters, you need to be very cautious during this time because your over expenditure might create some serious problems for you. A better financial management is needed this year. So keep a check on your expenses. Stars in the sky say that you may have to work very hard in a bid to earn money. In case you are planning for any big investment, then you need be very careful. A proper research is needed and advice of an expert will be very beneficial for you. Your golden period is expected to start after October this year. There are chances that you may taste the fruit of success around this time. At work front, some significant improvements are expected this year. You are likely to get promotion along with a high position. You may overpower your opponents and amaze all with your excellent performance. If you are in business, says 2018 predictions for Scorpio, you might have a very busy schedule this year. You may have to travel a lot due to your work. Your familial life seems good this year and you are expected to enjoy a blissful marital life. Help and support of your partner in your business might fetch you good result. However, you might be unable to give more time to your family because of your hectic schedule. But once you will succeed, they would not complain to you. Your love life is expected to stay wonderful. You both are likely to share a very good bonding during this period. If you are single and looking for a partner, you may get your someone special during this time. Also, if you like somebody at your workplace and planning to propose him or her, then go ahead. You may get a green signal, but be careful about your words, especially when talking to your lover. Children may face some educational hurdles. Lack of concentration and weak memory might trouble them during this period. So they are advised not to get distracted and focus on their goal if they want to achieve success. Time is favorable for students planning to travel abroad for higher studies. Health-wise, this year appears not good for you. Health-related issues might trouble you and it may hamper your performance at both personal and professional level. You need to be very careful about your health during January to March. After this period, you may get rid of all the health problems and gain strength. Eating habits of natives of Scorpio zodiac sign need a check. So focus on a healthy diet. Overall, the year is challenging but has a lot for you. Do not get disappointed by the downs and enjoy the ups. Your positive attitude and hard work will surely fetch you the best. Om Namah Shivaya. If you like this video, like, comment, share my video. Viewers, for more updates, don't miss to press the bell button to get the notification alerts. Please subscribe to my channel, friends. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.